Hey guys, it's KMakeup1, and I'm sorry I haven't made a video in a while. I've just been super busy, and I'm doing a haul today about some stuff that I've gotten over the past few weeks and some stuff that I've gotten today. And that hand you see in the background is my friend. She's here. Okay, so I've gotten this lipstick from my sister. It's kind of old. It is called, the color is Pink Sand. It's like pink, and it looks really weird, I know, but I think it's pretty. And, I also have this e.l.f. lipstick. Huh, what a surprise, e.l.f. It's seductive. It is a really dark, bright pink type. And it looks like that. So, it's really, really dark. It's kind of like red. I actually wore it on Halloween. But, when I use it for, like, normal events, I just use it very lightly. Okay, and then I got this e.l.f. mascara, and my friend is trying to be in this video. Okay, and I got this mascara, and from e.l.f. It is really good. I really like it. It is two-sided. One's regular, one's waterproof. I usually just use the waterproof one all the time. Okay, and then I also got e.l.f. cream eyeliner. It's plum colored. It's like, looks like that. Like that. It's really dark. Okay. And then today I got this new eyeliner because I was running out of my old one from e.l.f. It is eyeliner on this side. It's black colored. It's eyeliner on that side. And then it's like eyeshadow. It's like smoky eyeshadow on the other side. But you could also use this for eyeliner, I'm pretty sure. But it's like gray right there. Right there. It's pretty. And I got new cover stick because mine was a nub. It's pretty sad. Then I also got e.l.f. Concealer. You know. But I tried it on. It's actually really sucky. Not a big fan. I'll just stick with my cover stick. Oh, and then I got this actually a while ago. I just forgot. It is the Eyes Lips Face e.l.f. What is it called? What is this called? No, it's like clutch. It's like a makeup clutch. Okay, so like you open it like this. Yeah. Okay, so you open this like this, and it's got a bunch of colors like that. There used to be brushes, but I lost them. My favorite combination right now is, like, this color right here, and then this pink, and then this kind of dark for, like, the crease. That's my favorite combination so far. And then you're like that. This is a bronzer. These two are blushes, and this is, like, that face shimmer stuff. And then this two stuff right here, this is like for your eyebrows, like an eyebrow powder. And then this is like, not like a liquid, but like, you know what I mean? Like you just rub that. And then all these stuff are lip glosses, but I never use them because I don't like them really. But then I also got bobby pins today for my bun. And sponge wedges to apply concealer and stuff that are reusable. Okay, so that's my haul, and I'll try to start making new videos. And that's my friend, and she's weird. Okay, so I'll try to start making new videos soon. Bye.